Allons-y.
It's a familiar road. Definitely is nice, you know. Tires, yeah. I guess 07 plus. Take a new location for the rear camera. A little hole. A little stuff on the side to learn. I tried 148 by 96, 196 was not bad. I think it should be double the frame per second. It'd be 48, but I'm filming at 24. But what's happening is because the camera has a anti-vibration if I do the full 180 roll, it just look at the whole frame. The center is very good, but one third of the way from the center, it starts to get blurry. Better is the small portion on the side, just so that it's there, more natural. That's what your eyes see. Front is all very clear. Your sides, the faster you go, the more you lose focus. That's what settings mean. You don't do that. You do automatic for shutter speed. Everything is crisp. Well, it looks good. It looks weird. It forces the camera to accept more light. The shadow, see the shadow, they're having amazing will be dark, or just the black. It's like wearing sunglasses. As I said it before, white balance. Flat. The camera is not adjusting anything. I can do it in post production. That's the point. Final Cut Pro. Saturate. Dark. That. Oh. That's a fog. It's burning. Oh. Something is leaking.
Thank you. Yep.